Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Unwanted facial hair is usually much more of a problem for women than it is for men. The two most common ways of permanently removing unwanted hair, regardless of where it is on the body, is laser hair removal and electrolysis. And for facial hair, both of these techniques result in permanent hair removal. But there's a lot of differences between them, and today I'll explain those differences and why I believe that in most cases, laser hair removal is much better. Laser hair removal usually requires about 3 to 6 treatments spaced anywhere from 4 to 6 weeks apart. At each treatment, the entire area of unwanted hair is treated. With laser removal, there's a small amount of discomfort, and if that's a problem for you, it can be controlled with topical anesthetic creams. All hair lasers require that the hair be darker in color than the surrounding skin, or else it won't work. This applies to all skin colors, so laser hair removal doesn't work for blonde hair, white, or gray hair. Treatments are relatively quick. They take 5 or 10 minutes for most facial hair treatments because dozens of hairs are treated with each laser pulse, and there are no marks or scars after the treatment. Electrolysis, on the other hand, takes much more time for each treatment, and that's because the electrolysis needle needs to be inserted into each individual hair. So many more treatments are needed if there are a lot of unwanted hairs, since relatively fewer hairs can be treated during each treatment. Pain is minimal, but on occasion, electrolysis can cause permanent small pitted scars. But there's one big advantage to electrolysis, because it can remove any colored hair, even blonde, gray, or white. So if there are relatively few unwanted facial hairs, electrolysis really can compete effectively with laser hair removal. But if large areas of hair need to be treated, laser hair removal is the better way to go, as long as the hair isn't lighter colored than your skin. Please join me again at dermtv.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.